Well, good morning, you guys. Here we are at Fort Ross. We're just getting started. Just got out here. It seems to be a pretty gorgeous day. Looks like we got an outgoing tide. So I think we're going to head up to the north, maybe. Who knows? We'll find out. I just got my first legal ling in my kayak. Gonna be close. It ain't a gigantic ling, but it may make 22 inches. It may not. We will find out here really quickly. Nope. 21. Alright, so there's my first lingcod in my kayak. Time to let it go, it's only 21 inches. There's a fish. It was like a good fish too. Let's see what we got. I think it might be another ling. Nope. Not a ling, it's another gopher. Good sized little gopher though. We'll throw him on the stringer. Nice little gopher. Oh, there's a big fish. I don't know what we got, but that's the biggest fish I've hooked on this rod. Ooh, that's a good fish. We're gonna take our time with the fish. Oh, it's taking line. That's a good fish. That's a real good fish. This might be my keeper ling. We're out here, we're in 83 feet of water. And this fish has some weight to it. Well, at least for this little rod. This fish has some nice weight to it. Oh yeah, that's a keeper ling. Oh yeah, that's a hell of a lingcod there. Hooked up or not, but that one's going home with us. That one's going home. Yeah, we get him on the stringer. Step. Get him on the stringer. Oh man. I got a mess going on here. Give me a second. There's that one. this lure out of this lingcod's mouth here. There's my first keeper lingcod. Second trip out. Well, first keeper lingcod in my kayak. Nice kayak lingcod. Good 8-10 pound fish. Wow, I keep missing them. They must be short striking the tail of the lure on the bottom. For me to be missing them. All that I can come up with. Yep, that's exactly what's going on. They're little gophers. Look at the little gopher. Wow, they're eating the heck out of these little crabs that are down there. But look at that. They're short striking my tail. So what's going on? There's something.
Let's see what we got.
Small. Look at that cute little fishy. Let him go.
That was a good spot. Come on over. Copy.
There's a good something. Decent size. Some head shakes to it. Oh, nice gopher. Ooh, what's that? That's number two, ain't it? Or is that your stomach? Thank you.
on his way. Kimo Sapi.
Got another gopher. We're doing great on gophers today. There we go. One more gopher. All right, there goes the stringer. I'll add him to the stringer here so I'll get back down here. Blue. Little guy though. Let him go. Check out that little blue. So cute. Gonna let him go. There's a good one. That might be my last ling for the day. It feels like it. It's a good fish. Ooh. Oh yeah, that's a real good fish. That'll do it. I think that'll be ring number two for me. We won't throw measurement on him though. But he looks like a nice ling. nice little ling. Okay, 24 incher. Nice keeper ling. We'll check them again. We'll turn this around this way. And we'll check them one last time. 24 inches on the money. 22 is the number that we're looking for. So, second time out. Got my limber lings. See, there's still some fish down there. Let's drop down there and see if we can catch anything else. We still need a like 4 bottom fish, 5 bottom fish. Take a nice little break here and paddle. There you go, all my lings were caught today, all on jigs. Not a single one was caught on bait. I had that octopus thrown up though. I did try dropping it down, but I didn't manage to catch anything. I haven't even used any scent today. No squid, no nothing. Just out here having a great time, enjoying the sunshine. Oh, there's another fish. Oh, feels like another ling. It's not quite as big. Maybe it could be a nice cat. Ooh, that's a real nice china. We'll take him. We'll take that little china. Real nice china. Look at that china. Really nice china. Oh, nice size.